As students at The Jackson State University, we understand the importance of giving back to our community because we are Jackson. We came together as a team and created the Better Jackson mobile application for both the iOS and Android platforms.
For our Better Jackson app, we use a tool called Thunkable. Thunkable is a free, easy to use open source tool that allows us to create programs using blocks.
Our Better Jackson app includes a listing of community development organizations, including their specific program targets and projects. It also includes resources such as emergency shelter, housing needs, food assistance, clothing assistance, and various clinics, from free legal to health.
Our app Better Jackson is intended to improve lives in the city of Jackson by connecting organizations to the people that they serve. Our application is different from any application that the city normally has, such as the Jackson 311 app, which only allows for you to pay bills and make service requests. Some of the features of our app is a database where people who are in need can see organizations that can help them, such as shelters and community service options. One of the main issues in the city of Jackson is the water. Our app solves that issue by sending a push notification when the water isn't safe to drink in real time.
Through our research at the Mississippi Urban Research Center, we have learned that a major deterrent to community development in Jackson is the lack of collaboration. Our application, Better Jackson, specifically addresses a few of the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals of alleviating poverty, reducing hunger, good health and well-being, reducing inequalities regarding access to assets and services, partnerships for the goods by encouraging and increasing collaborations between change agents across the city.